If you just work really, really hard, you can get whatever you want. And that's what my motto has always been. So when I was a little girl, I wanted to do pretty much exactly what I'm doing right now. At a really young age, I realized that I loved asking people a lot of questions and getting to know people. I used to always like fake interview people as a kid. This is pretty much exactly what I always wanted to do, so it's pretty amazing that I'm living out my dream. I never lose sight of how incredibly lucky I am to be doing what I love and to be doing such a cool job. And I truly never, ever take that for granted. You gotta work hard. I remember showing up here at E the first day. I was one of the first ones to come to work, one of the last to leave every day. And I think I had an incredible role model. My father is truly an inspiration to me. We moved to America when I was a little girl, and my dad came to this country to achieve the American dream, and he worked day in and day out until he did that. And I always had this kind of just thought in my mind that, you know what, if you just work really, really hard, you can get whatever you want. And that's what my motto has always been. There's no shortcuts. You got to work hard. My sister, Monica, was definitely one of my role models. Her best friend, Nikki, always stressed the importance of education to me. And Nikki was really the first one who said to me, what about graduate school? And so I did that. I went to graduate school for journalism, and it was one of the best decisions I ever made. I just saw her recently, and I'm like, Nikki, you know you were always such a huge inspiration to me. So I love you, Nikki. I hope you're watching. I'm really fortunate because I have different jobs. You know, I host E! News and do red carpet for E!, but I also have a clothing line and a skincare line and some other businesses I'm involved in. So in terms of inspiration across the board for all of those businesses, I look everywhere for inspiration. I just look at life. I'll see something and I'll take out my phone and open up my notes, you know, and like make a note on my phone or take a picture of something. I always make sure that I'm looking around and taking it all in, because you never know what moment throughout the day could be a huge inspiration to you.